Interesting for me, installed 17 with Wayne Lauren back on the saddle here today. They
break away in the eighth and final race over 5.5 furlongs, the Lillian Wild Takeaway Picnic in aid of Breast Cancer Ireland Handicap. And as they begin, only spoofing prominent on the far side with Arnhem. Blair Main slots in and behind them with Verhoeyen in the centre is Mocha Lad, and in the white cap is Double Kodiak. Nicely strung out, Arcaneers next with Castle Townsend and Punk Poet as Chestnut Express gets a reminder. On the left-hand side is Tommy Taylor racing on towards the halfway stage, and little to choose between Arnhem and Only Spoofing, tracked up by Verhoeyen, Blair Main, Punk Poet, Arcaneers, Double Kodiak, Castle Townsend. They're tracked by Fast Star. Dropping back is Mocha Lad, and then on the outside is Tommy Taylor with Tar Heel racing to the final 2 furlongs. And it's Blair Main coming there on the far side to press Arnhem. They're followed by Fast Star, who's coming home well in the centre. On the outside is Verhoeyen, then Punk Poet, Only Spoofing is next with Tide of Time and Arcaneers and Double Kodiak. On the outside is Half Nuts and Cody Green inside the final 200 yards. And it's Faster in the centre. Here's Half Nuts on the near side, and it's Half Nuts getting up to beat Blair Main Fast Star. I can hear the winning trainer, Sheila Lavery, cheering home.